I'm here, the grand final night. I feel like I'm dreaming. Oh, I can't believe it that I'm here now in the grand final. The biggest difference that I felt last judges audition until now is that in judges audition, there's a lot of doubts that I have in myself. Can I do this? Can I make it to the finals? And now that I'm in the grand finals, you know, all the question marks, the doubts are all gone. All I need to do is win this. You know, the Syrian guy told me that in Syria, he saw a beatboxer perform in a stage and the beatboxer does what I did in last season. So he said, oh, that's from Neil. I was touched because even Syria is not at peace now. Still, I inspire people there with my beatbox. So I'm so thankful for Asia's Got Talent because I know that my beatbox can touch lives, especially the kids, to forget about the war, the negativity around them, that they can acquire their skills. They will focus more on their passion that can help them to, you know, earn money and help their family, especially their parents, and start living for their future. As you remember my promise last video that I made, that I will make a shout out video for those people who voted for me and leave me a comment in that video. So this is it. I would like to make a shout out to Vinez Nicole and Amber Blaze. I hope I pronounced your name correctly, and I'm making this video for you. Thank you to Amber. Thank you to Venus. Thank you to Venus. Thank you to Amber. Thank you guys for voting me, and thank you so much to everyone for supporting me. Thank you so much, guys.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name
is Neil.
Vote
for me. Let's win this. Let's go. Thank you.
Hey, I'm David Foster. If you want to see more, subscribe to Asia's Got Talent YouTube channel right here.